You are the famous actor Gabor Romandy, aren't you?
I have an appointment with Rabbi Rosner.
I recognize you at once.
Welcome.
Oh, good afternoon. Sorry, I don't
That's
have...
That's all right. But we will get you a kippa. Or I tell you what. Let's go out into the garden.
Can you translate this for me?
Who made such a mess of this letter?
No idea. It's the way I received it.
You mean glued like this?
You know what the postal service is like.
This is a notice of your father's yacht set, if you know what it is. The first anniversary of his death.
Oh. Oh, really?
Didn't you know that your father died?
Hmm? No.
But Raphael Romandy was your father, wasn't he?
I think so.
You think so?
The fact is, I never saw him.
You mean you never once saw your father? Mm.
Who's the woman?
She is the wife of your father.
His wife? You mean his daughter?
His wife, like I told you.
Must be joking.
No, I'm not joking. I knew Raphael Romandy well. Tell me, didn't you ever want to know what happened to your father?
I didn't even know who he was. Before I was born, he was gone. Could this woman have sent that letter?
Why don't you go and ask her?
Why on earth would I want to go to Israel?
Your father lived there. That's where his grave is. That was written by him. You can keep it.
Thank you.
Are you crazy? Final rehearsal, and you're gonna leave for 3 days?
Yes, well, maybe I am crazy, but I've just gotta go, that's all.
Where the hell are you going? Where?
Listen, I'll be back! Have I ever asked you for anything before? I've been slaving away in this place for a lifetime, so you can go down on your knees, but I am off!
Mr. Romandy, we didn't know we had such a famous actor on board. We have a seat for you in the first class.
Fine, you. Thank you.
Please, we have an empty seat.
If you insist.
Is this your first time in Israel?
Yes.
Are you coming to perform?
No.
As a tourist? Visit relatives? Not to perform, not to visit family. It's quite mysterious. A woman. A woman invited you.
In a way, that is true.
She's very pretty. How did you meet?
Oh, I've never seen her before. She's my stepmother.
And who's the guy?
I never met him. So, now may I ask you a question?
Sure.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel? It's a pretty name.
Thank you. What about your stepmother?
Well, she does not know that I am coming.
you have any trouble finding her, give me a call. I'll give you my number. You can call me anytime.
And where is this?
Jerusalem. Shalom.
Shalom.
So you came. I'm glad. I'm Katherine.
Romandy, Gabor. Did you send this? Why a year later? Why wasn't I invited to his funeral?
That's the way he wanted it.
But why?
I don't know. He never told me.
He never told you? I thought you were his wife.
Yes, I was his wife.
He had another wife.
I know. Your mother.
Yes. He abandoned her.
You know that's not true. He didn't leave your mother. He left a country that wanted to kill him. You have no idea how much he hoped that you would come here and visit him.
You mean he was expecting me? When? Where? I didn't even know that he was alive.
You can always find the truth if you really want to. Anyway. You came too late. He's gone now.
I'm too late? What about him?
Why do you hate him so? Do you know how much he loved you?
Love? Do you know what it's like to grow up without a father? Do you know how much my mother suffered?
He didn't have a choice. He was a very, very, very kind man.
Oh, you have your memories, and I have mine.
I have nothing more to say to you.
Sorry, I have no change. What are you waiting for? $100 bill?
Enjoy yourself, sir.
Katharina. Shalom.
Shalom, Gabor.
Do you know why I've come?
I think so.
I have to talk to you.
Yes.
Do you think I came all the way here just to fight with you?
Good evening.
Johan, this is Gabor.
My God. I'd know you anywhere. Of course. Raphael's son. Oh, my God. Oh, he would have been so happy to welcome you to his house.
And you are?
Oh, excuse me. I'm Johan Gaber. Close friend of your father.
I see.
But let's go inside. The table is all set for dinner.
Well, I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
No. We're happy to see you here.
We are very happy. Come.
Well, welcome. You want to set a plate for Gabor over there, please.
Oh, no, thank you. I have already had dinner.
Gabor, sit down.
What a pity. Anyhow, you ought to sample Catherine's cooking anyway. You won't regret it. Do you know what an important role your father played in the archaeological explorations of this country? The findings of Raphael's excavation helped to confirm a long-held historical theories. I'm making a film about your father. The German television is investing a lot of money. I'll introduce him to the world. We will make him world famous. Wouldn't you agree?
Raphael deserves to be world famous.
I should be proud to be his son.
Why wasn't he proud of me?
Pity you never met.
Finish your meal. I'm sorry. It was a mistake of me to have come.
Please wait. This is your father's home.
Yes?
Yes.
I see. So you are now my mother?
Yes. Suppose you could say so.
This morning you said that I came too late. Isn't that what you said?
Yes, I said that.
What I say is that you were too quick to forget him.
Listen, this is your father's home. If you want to, you can come back tomorrow. I won't be here. Here's a key.
I had to exercise every ounce of self-control not to slap him. Just as well Raphael never met him. He's really crazy.
Listen, we don't really know him.
So much the better.
You know, I'm scared.
Of what? As long as I'm here, you have nothing to be afraid of.
Rachel, I came. Are you surprised?
Why should I be? I told you if you were ever in Jerusalem. Please come in. I'll make some coffee. Make yourself comfortable.
Nice place you've got here.
I rented with a friend.
I came here to say goodbye.
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow.
But you just got here.
Maybe I'll see you on the plane.
And what about your stepmother?
We met. We don't like each other.
So what will you do now?
Now? Well, now I've come to see you.
I don't think this is going to help you solve your problem. And I don't think there's a flight tomorrow. What went wrong?
Oh, everything. I don't want to talk about it.
It's okay if you don't want to talk about it. But you came a long way just to go back again. If I were her, I would like to see you again.
so beautiful. You are.
Okay.
No.
That's...
Enough.
No!
Here you are.
Thank you. Well,
to you. To us.
To life.
Oh, good. Now with your arms up. Yes. Good. Wonderful.
This is Yad Vashem, the Holocaust Memorial Museum. These trees were planted to honor Christians who saved Jews.
The war ended in the year of 1945, and you returned home to Budapest from the concentration camp. What did you find at home?
You say that the war ended and that I came home? Well, unfortunately, neither statement is correct. For me, I could never be at home again in Budapest, where they had shipped me off to a death camp. And for me, the war never really ended, because I have a son in Budapest, but I didn't really have him. And for my wife, it never ended too, because she had a husband, but she didn't. And for Katerina there, it could never end, because she left her home in Germany in order to come here to learn something about the Jewish people. And Katerina, she changed my life.
Yes. But let's go back to your first wife, whom you, if I remember correctly, you left when she was pregnant.
No, Johann, you do not remember correctly. Because you know only half of the truth. You are being unfair. If you know that my wife was pregnant when I left Hungary, then you must also know that she did not tell me that she was pregnant. For the reason that she did not wish to discourage me from going.
Yeah, looking back on your life, wouldn't you say that you paid too high a price to live in Israel? You've never even seen your son. Have you?
Zeu, Koti. Zeu. So, what do you think of your father? You've just seen him for the first time, right? The resemblance between the two of you is striking, isn't it?
Why don't you show me the whole film?
There isn't a whole film. The key scene is missing. The reconstruction of the discovery of the Bar Kokhba letters. Raphael died, so I couldn't finish. Without that sequence, there is no film. Completing this film would give you a chance to finally do something for your father.
That's not your concern. It's between me and him.
Listen, I spent 3 years on this film. It will keep your father's memory alive. You are an actor.
You mean you want me to play him?
Yes.
Forget it.
Where are you headed now?
Back to Katerina.
She won't be at home.
Hey, where is she?
I'm afraid it's none of your business. Listen. Katherine wasn't at home this morning, was she?
So?
So
what?
So what does that tell you? Do you think she's eager to see you?
just asked me to play my father, but you know, I think the role is already filled.
I'm a director. I don't play roles.
So let's talk straight.
Okay.
Tell me, do you have any objections if I meet her?
No, but she might have some.
Oh, so then we leave it to her, shall we?
Okay.
Where is she? Where is she?
She went to the campsite.
Where?
In the Judean desert. Uh-huh. But listen, forget it. It's impossible.
Why?
Why? Why? Because I can't drive you there. Oh. I have a broadcast this afternoon.
Well, I don't. Hello.
Alan.
Please, will you tell me which road goes to the King Solomon, the big rock?
Solomon.
It's this road here? Good. Thank you.
Hey. Solomon.
Solomon.
Ah, I didn't see it. Solomon.
Oh, you mean this one here? All right. Thank you.
Assalam.
أهلا وسهلا. أنت ابن رافائيل؟
رافائيل؟ Yes, yes. I am Gabor. Gabor?
أهلا وسهلا. أهلا وسهلا.
Where is Katharina?
Katharina?
The lady?
Ah, lady! Lady not here.
No?
Lady, come. Come. Lady, one, two, lady, come.
Oh, 2 hours.
هذا بيت أبوك. هذا أبوك كان ساكن هون. وكان يسوي كل شيء هون. هذا المكان من شان أبوك. This is Rafael. This Rafael. This Rafael. Here. This Rafael. This Rafael. This lady. Rafael lady. Sleep. Cook. This no good. Shoe.
No good?
No, this look. This good. This good. This. Rafael.
Rafa?
Oh,
اشرب
اشرب ها كويس good coffee
very good coffee
ابن رافائيل
رافائيل yes I'm his son my name is Gabor and
I Abu
Abu
Gabor
Abu Gabor Abu
lady
Katherine.
What are you doing here?
Returning the key.
You could have left them there.
Hey, Keveret, lady! אני לא יכול לחכות כאן כל לילה, שומעת? אני באתי לקראת בשבילך!
Oh, excuse me, I've been chasing him all day with this water.
You want me go up there?
Yes, yes.
No, no, I'm not going up there. No, no.
So, I go up there? Not such a bad thing that I'm here after all, is it?
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
When I was a kid, I always wanted to be a fireman. Now, at least I get to hold the hose. Okay, I'm ready.
I left her.
לכאורה, כל ההקפצה הגבוהה שלו והעובדה שהוא היה בעיקר מוסר, הוא עשה... הוא ידע...
לטובתנו! לך עם הכדור על הסוף, עד הסוף!
It's no good. See?
וואלה, נהג בו, תפתח המים בו!
מה לפרק? בסדר, בסדר!
Sorry.
Well, at least I don't have to have a shower now. Sorry. Take this. It belonged to your father.
Are you angry with me?
Why? It's getting bored. Better head home.
Excuse me. Could you hand me this bill, please? Thank you.
Hey, you go back to Jerusalem?
Yes, Jerusalem. You too?
So I follow him.
Let's go then, Kadima!
So, I didn't leave after all.
At least we have water now. Well, it's not everything. But we're nothing without it here.
Thank you.
Some nights I think about giving it all up. Then when I wake up in the morning, everything seems different, and I carry on because I don't want to give up what the two of us started together.
But you're not quite alone.
No, that's true. Johan is a good man, you know. He writes my letters and my requests. He's really the one who keeps things going here.
And he loves you.
You must be tired. I'll make you bed.
Katharina?
Yes?
Are you asleep?
Yes.
This morning I saw you and my father. Tell me, did you love him?
Why do you think I married him?
He was old enough to be your father.
Raphael wasn't old. You can't understand. To me, he's still alive. I just got tired and went away. Breakfast is ready. Do you want sugar in your coffee?
2 sugars, please.
Raphael never used sugar in his.
Oh, my God. So beautiful here. You seem to belong here, as if you were born here.
Oh, but I'm not. I'm born in Germany.
How did you end up here?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
No, I really don't know exactly. Well, I think it was because my father lied to me. Two.
Thank you. He lied? How?
Well, just before my graduation, I saw a film, a documentary from a concentration camp close to my home in Germany, where they used to experiment on Jewish children. And so I went to my father and asked. And he said he knew nothing about it.
Well, maybe he really did not know.
No. But then maybe he wanted so desperately to forget, so he ended up convincing himself it never happened.
Now you hate him.
No. No, it's not my way. I moved here instead.
Mm. I got a new job yesterday. My father, Johann, wants me to play him.
No, I don't believe this. What did you said yes?
Should I? It seems that the most important scene is missing. The one where you and my father discover the scrolls. By the way, is that place somewhere near here?
No, no. No, it's far away.
Will you take me there?
Okay.
Good. Just like the Bible.
Well, this is the Bible. You see why I can't leave? Come, I want to show you. Come.
So this is where you worked with my father?
Yeah, 10 years.
What exactly are these scrolls?
They are letters written by one of the soldiers of Bar Kokhba. I consider it a very important find here in Israel.
And who is this Bar?
Well, he was the leader of the last Jewish uprising. You mean you haven't heard of him?
No, can't say that I have.
I don't know where to start with you.
Hey, like you, I spend my whole life digging up, researching, trying to find out about other lives. I know that Hamlet lived hundreds of years ago in Denmark. I know everything there is to know about him.
But you don't know the first thing about your own father.
Thank you.
How much is this one?
10 shekels.
10?
Yeah.
Good one.
Shabbat.
Shabbat.
Very good.
Cheap.
Thank you.
I had a feeling you'd come back. Oh my God. Raphael used to bring me flowers every Friday.
And this too?
Yes. How do you know?
Are you Jewish?
You know I'm not. Listen, you're more Jewish than I am. Why'd you ask?
Because I saw you. I saw you through the window, lighting the candles with, with such feeling.
I'm Christian. But I do feel the prayers of the Jewish people very strongly. Does that make sense to you? Maybe because I'm German.
Good evening. I hope I'm not disturbing this little family get-together.
You are, and why would you be disturbing?
Well, sit down. Can I get you anything to eat?
You mean you saved something? Leftovers, huh? No, thank you. I looked for you in the hotel. I guessed you might be here. Came to let you know that I succeeded in getting a crew.
Oh, now listen, forget it. Anyway, I'm leaving.
When?
Tomorrow night?
Tomorrow is a Sabbath. It's impossible to get a crew on the Sabbath. You know how much will it cost? Impossible tomorrow.
Well, I'm sorry. It's either tomorrow or not at all.
Let it be tomorrow. Okay. Chaim. Mm. Chaim. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Them, please.
It's good.
It's good. The color is.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
Katherine, Gabor, are you ready?
Amazing. Just like Raphael. Come.
You stand here?
Here?
Yes, yes. Here.
What, I look at the things? Or?
Look at the things. You can use this if you want.
Okay, everybody ready? Everybody's ready. Camera ready? Action!
Hmm? See what I see?
You found this?
Let me see. Everybody! Katerina, come!
Oh, God.
Clean up.
What?
Look, I think we have...
Oh!
Katerina!
Congratulations! I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Katerina, remember? Go and hug him.
Katerina. My dear. Yes.
Cut. 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 For Christ's sake, cut. That's it. Thank you. Cut. 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 Oh. Let's now you come here.
So, you didn't like the scene? Then let me do another take. I'd like to.
Whether I liked it or not is irrelevant. The question is if Raphael would have liked it. This film is about Raphael! You all seem to forget that!
No, Johann. Katerina there has not forgotten me. And she never will.
But you are not Raphael.
Don't touch his arm! Don't touch his arm!
But he's falling.
Leave us.
Just relax.
I'm so terribly worried.
About him?
Yes, about him. And about us.
You need
me. I don't know. I'm so confused.
Katherine, remember when we first met Gabo, you said you were afraid of something. Remember?
Yeah. Yeah, I remember.
Do you remember what I answered?
Yeah. I remember you said as long as you were near, I needn't worry. But that's the problem, you see. Yes. I'm beginning to be afraid of you. Can I come in?
Sure, sure, Katherine.
Yeah? How is he? I mean, is he gonna be all right?
He is all right. I gave him a painkiller. He'll need to rest for a few days. We'll do an x-ray just to be sure.
Oof, that was a scare.
I'm sorry, I have to stay. Now what's he up to?
I have no idea.
Oh, you know, the doctor, he said that...
Oh, Reuben.
Reuben?
Reuben,
yes. Well, apparently, Reuben was a very good friend of my father.
Oh, yes, I met your father in his house.
No.
Yeah. This is where I came when I left Germany.
I thought you'd be interested in watching the rest of the film about your father.
Sure.
Also, if you don't mind, I'd like to take some few reaction shots as we go along. I might need them.
Well, I'm not exactly looking my best.
You will.
You don't have to do this, you know.
For the reason that she did not wish to discourage me from going. Looking back on your life, wouldn't you say that you paid too high a price to live in Israel? You've never even seen your son, have you? When I learned that I have a son in Hungary, I returned immediately. I asked my wife to come back with me to Israel, but she refused. And also she made me promise that as long as she lived, that I was never to contact my son, because she was afraid that I would disturb his life.
Yes, but your wife died a long time ago, and this released you from your pledge.
Yes, she died. In the meantime, my son, he grew up to become a famous actor. You know, I felt that if ever I was to meet him, if I was to come face to face with him as we are now, he would regard this as a visitation, as a, how shall I say?
Apparition.
Apparition, exactly. And what a living man would wish to be turned into a ghost. Hmm?
According to you, you never saw your son.
No, I saw him.
She didn't want to upset her son with another marriage. In spite of great hardships, and even at the cost of self-sacrifice, she lived a respectable life and took good care of her son. Our Lord Jesus Christ lay in the grave for 3 days, thus blessing the grace of those who followed him. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust, until the final judgment.
Gabor. Son.
I don't deal with ghosts.
But I'm your father.
You've come too late.
Let me explain.
Not to me. Oh, I saw him. On the the stage. In all, well, nearly all, as many of his plays as I could see.
Yes, yes, but never off stage?
No, never. That was not the truth. We met at the funeral of my mother. He came up to me. And I turned my back on him.
Everything is a movie for you.
No, you are everything for me. I would have been in Germany a long time ago. You are the only reason I'm staying here. I thought we would get married.
It's too late, Johan.
No, don't say it, please. Don't you understand how much I love you?
You know, your kind of love frightens me. Yes, Romandy. Yes, it's me. You spoke to me before. I'm his father's wife. Oh, no, much better, much better. He'll be there at the end of the week, I'm sure. I promise. He will. Yes, I will.
Katharina.
These flowers need water.
Are you sure I can have this? You don't have to come with me to the airport. I hate goodbyes.
Hamlet like a soldier to the stage, for he was likely, had he been put on, to have proved most royal. Take up the bodies. Such a sight as this becomes the field, but here shows much amiss. Go, bid the soldiers shoot.
Understand.
What?
He knew.
Knew what?
That we'd meet. Yes. And he wanted it.
He loved you.
That's why he didn't want me at his funeral. But he knew that if we met then, we would never be able to speak to each other, and he wanted that.
You stay here.
Smiling, yes. Look, see, she's smiling.